dumbbell chest press. Start with both dumbbells on your thighs, because if you're on your own, you'll need to flick them up above your chest. So from here,
nice roll back.
Just straight up above you. So feet up in the air or on something to support your lower lumbar spine. From there, palms facing away from the body. Bend the elbows out to the sides of 90 degrees, if not, it's a fraction lower. And then exhale on the way up. So let's breathe in, breathe out.